There is nothing worse for a child than being ignored. When parents are screaming, when parents are putting a child in a timeout, child is actually getting attention. Maybe it's negative attention, but he has their attention. Somehow they communicate with this child. But nothing can be worse than a parent's neglect. Neglected child feels that he does not exist. I am not matter. Nobody sees me, nobody cares about me, nobody knows about me. And the child, neglected child, might develop eating disorder. He substitutes food for parents' love. Or a child, the middle child, might develop violent behavior to prove that he exists. He becomes violent towards kids at school, towards his siblings at home. So he does all those things in order for parents to notice him, to pay attention to him. It's better for child if parents are gonna scream at him, if they will teach him how to behave. The child might actually get bad grades at school, so principal will call his parents and the parents will finally notice him, will do something for him. And at this point, it doesn't really matter if it's gonna be positive or negative. The child just wants to be noticeable. He wants parents to see him. The child might become sick, so parents have to take care of him, go to the hospital, spend a lot of time at his bed. A child does all of this subconsciously. He does it only because he needs parents' love, parents' attention, and nothing else.